I can hear a voice from the other side of the room. It says, yeah, I live a lie, 'cause I like it more than the truth. I made my peace, I'm one with the war. But here you are, without any.
Ryan, Kate, these are the hands of your best friend now, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to enter a covenant love with each other today, tomorrow, and forever.
Everybody makes promises. Everybody during marriage makes a vow. What I want to do is to tell you not just my vows, but the privileges that I will have because I am married to you.
I know that God is blessing this wedding because I know how much you love me. And that is the leader and guidance that I will always have.
Darling lately, I've been walking blind in the dark, never see the sun.
You are the one person I never knew would.
So if there's any vow that I will make today, it is the vow that every single time, every single day, all of these privileges, know that I appreciate them. I love you, not just for those privileges. I love you because I love you. And over and over and over again, I will keep loving you and finding ways to love you even more. This is my vow.
I am here as your wife, your best friend, your partner, your supporter, your cheerer, your number one fan, and the mother of your children. I love you. I love you. I love you.
And when wrinkled in age, he'll still be reaching out to yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch.
Just remember how blessed I am because you allowed me to be that person who can enter your heart and stay there for a lifetime.